feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love bars down on me.
I'm part of the HR team. I really am very excited for this weekend. It's my first time in JDC West, so I think it'll be a really amazing experience. And just from what everyone has said so far, I think it's going to be just phenomenal. And I'm really excited to share that with everyone. I'm
really looking forward to Buffer, when we actually really feel like a team. For the past year, everyone's kind of been practicing in their own groups, and I'm really excited to finally really feel like a team and have that school spirit. So that's what I'm most looking forward to.
Stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Stopping us right now, and there's no stopping us right now, and there's no stopping us right now.
We good? Question?
Yeah.
So happy with how much.
Third place, business strategy. Haskayne.
I feel so close to you.
A milestone.
Incredible.
JDC West was awesome.
Exhilarating. Incredible.
Describe JDC West in one word.
Pride.
Inspiring.
Overwhelming.
What would it be?
Amazing. Tax.
Fantastic.
Epic.
Fun.
Life changing.
Fired up my daddy's lighter and we sang.
After our presentation, coming out of the room and having everyone there to support us. It was a lot of fun and felt really, really good.
My favorite moment would have to be buffer zone, when everyone's making tunnels and running through.
Being encircled by the entire team at gala. Watching everyone break their legs. It was devastating.
The moment when I realized we went from a team to more than a team.
I think my favorite moment was buffer zone.
learning to X.
Probably the different hospitality suites. It was just a pretty good time.
The buffer zone. It was crazy.
Gala night. Just affection, affection, affection.
Gala.
Whispered your name, I bet. Still be
learning how to work with a small group and complete a case in 3 hours.
For the semester, I think my biggest takeaway was becoming a better public speaker and a better debater.
The relationships you make with everybody in Haskayne.
The people, for sure.
My biggest takeaway was actually being able to see all my courses and how they all fit into each other. When you're doing the cases, you learn, you actually see where every different part of every area fits into one main business strategy.
That if you put the hard work in, it'll definitely pay off.
Same thing as that, except I would say just meeting a great group of people that you're gonna share these experiences with for the rest of your life.
Just the overall experience, the people that I got a chance to meet. In the end, it was so much more than the awards and how you place. It was the overall experience and just from strangers to becoming family with everybody.
Prepare not to have a social life and do as many of the volunteer hours early in the semester.
Get to know everybody early.
Just make sure that when you come out you realize that it's more than just your team. It's about asking and representing the school.
It's an experience that the 4 months, if you join late or if you're on an academic team a little bit longer, will fly by and is worth every minute.
Just be prepared. It's more overwhelming and more time-consuming and more awesome than you'll ever imagine.
Yeah, definitely catch up on your sleep before you go to JDC, or else you're going to die the week after. Along with this, you also want to probably, I don't know, be updated on current events that you're going to do today.
I would just say have fun throughout the entire process. It can be very stressful and lots of pressure, but it's definitely worth it, so try to enjoy the process.
Ogopogo, Ogopogo, oh, oh, Okanagan, Okanagan, oh, oh, UBC, 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 oh!
One, we are Team Toba 2, I still can hear you 3, a little bit louder, 4, more, 1.
Oh no, it's the O-G-O-P-O-G-O, oh no, it's the O-G-O-P-O-G-O.
Oh no, it's the O-G-O-P-O-G-O, oh no. Oh no, it's the O-G-O-P-O-G-O. We are monsters. Rawr.
I like left bridge's cheer.
Can you do it for me?
Can you help me?
Yeah.
How do you spell Lethbridge?
L-A, L-A.
How do you spell Lethbridge?
L-A, L-A.
How long does Lethbridge rock? Lethbridge rocks around the clock.
Deep in the heart of the BC jungle, you can hear that West Coast rumble. Ooh, ah, Sauder on the warpath. Sauder on the warpath.
Jump, stop, here we go. GSB has got the flow. Twist, jump, show your guns. You don't mess with Gusterson. Go, Gusterson!
Rock, steady. SFU is always ready. S. F. U. SFU.
Ayo, it's Haskayne. Ayo, it's Haskayne. Haskayne gon' make it rain. Haskayne gon' make it rain. Ayo, it's Haskayne. Ayo, it's Haskayne. Haskayne gon' make it rain. Haskayne gon' make it rain.
What was your favorite cheer at JDC West?
Just a small town school. I trained to JDC. Some will win. Some will lose.
Winterpeg will never sing the blues.
Too early.
Question again?